Once upon a time, there was a boy named Bradley Cote. Folks weren't too kind to Bradley, so he stayed hidden in the school's bathroom, up on the second floor. One day, some mean boys came to his bathroom and gave him a bad beating. And when Bradley's friend beat up the boy to save him, he didn't know Bradley was the one under the mat. And poor Bradley died. They say people disappear in the bathroom. And legend has it, if you get close enough to Bradley's bathroom at lunch, you can still hear Bradley Cote pacing around the bathroom, crying for his friend.